The evil.
Going to episode 5 of Australian this. That'll be on long. See if I can make it to the next chapter. Go straight into the next chapter.
I wonder how many chapters there are in this.
Not another boss battle. That's what I was looking for downstairs. Oh, we were a bit rusty. Block that. Where's that coming from? Hey, check that dodge though. Not dodging that one. Yeah, let's go ahead and restart this. I gotta get out of those other nunchucks. Practicing, you know, when the fish come out. I'm trying to do that one move where he just like swings. Hey!
Okay. Okay, there we go. That's what I'm talking about right there. Hold on. And we got a little bit of health. I'm gonna go back and save. That was nice though. Hey, shop Q, I got some. Oh. I think I have yellow below. Yep, I'm going back and saving because it's... I don't have to fight them fish again. That was nice. I'm not talking about gameplay wise, but it's just the exploding here. Oh! Gee, yo, this thing. Hey, I better have some health, though, because I went back and saved. Let's go. Come on. Yo, can I get some? No blues, okay. Oh, and it like it doesn't like go. Yo. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, they just keep coming. Oh, no! No. I was like, yeah, blast them off. I said, nope, they just keep coming. I think it's because it's like the thing is on invert. It's kind of messing me up. I'm gonna use that excuse. I don't even know what I did. I title this? I don't even know how to title this episode. Oh yeah, it's Ubre debut. That's wrong. You changed that. Yo, can I please? There you go. That's what I want. Nope. Hey. No. And I'm pressing the button, bro. Come on. Let's just go ahead and restart this one. Damn, what happened to the arrows? Oh, do I not have... Yeah, I was like, yep, let's just go ahead and restart this. Dare you block that? No. Yeah, should we just restart this one? Let's do it. Man, they just... Yo, this chapter, these last two chapters have been crazy. It's been like throwing that. Oh, come on, bro. Stingy with the blue. Nope. What are you doing? I know this part is incredibly frustrating. Why they gotta be on different levels though? Why can't they all just be on one level? Why they gotta have bazookas? Nah, I guess bazookas would be better then. Did make some progress this episode though, got half my health back. If I can't get past this part, that'll be the title for this episode. I got half my health back. Rooftop. Safety. You heard that. Cut the cheese. Yo, stop being stingy with the blues. Where's that third one? Here it is. Oh. Oh, baby. Oh, no. We still got it. Gotta do it. Oh. I'm missing by like that noise, whatever that noise is, I keep thinking it's a rocket. Oh man. Unload. No! Watch out. Get out of there! Got no more health, bro. Yep, I like it. It is what it is on that one. Oh, yeah. I gotta like a couple, maybe like 2-3 more chances, and I'm going to bed. Thank you. Where y'all at, though? Get out of there! Oh. Oh. I gotta do something about this though, hold on. There's no way to change that, bro. I am missing by the... Like, hoping, like, just the air from the arrow will, like, knock them all. This is just a battle, bro. Oh, this is a freaking battle. Hey, how about that? Yep. Nice smoke. Alright, yeah, I'm giving it two more chances. I'm calling it. Tower takes round one. Oh, man. Chance and I'm done. Tower took round one. Hey, where you going now? I can't see, bro. Huh? just keep hoping like that explosion will like catch him. It's not working. Yeah, we'll just take it now. Yo. What makes this game fun though? This horror. Yo. I'm about to go to bed. That is it. I'm exploding. The title of this one got half my health back. Against those piranha fishes. Yo, 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 wait, let me out, let me out! I have to put on some kind of performance right here. Oh, check it. Who's that third one? Alright, well, let's wait. 1, 2, 3, whoa. Wait, what? Who's the third one? No, get out of there. Oh, I was trying to get out of there. You heard it. Oh, baby. No. Oh no! 1, 2, I got you. Clip your leg. Oh, get out of there, baby! I still got the magic, yes. Oh no! Wait. Where you at? Okay, yep, we got to do it. Getting real sweaty. Palms are getting real sweaty. Oh, baby. I can't time this one. Oh, let's go! What a performance! Let's go. Imagine that. Okay, so where we go now? I'm not jumping off the ledge, I'll tell you that much. I had a feeling. Oh, let's go. Yo, can I go back and, you know, baby, I want to save. Imagine they make me do that over again. Now I got full health, baby, from half to full. Yo, what a performance that was, though. Gotta check the replay on that one. Oh, yo, I was like, what? Alright, I got you. Oh, yo. Hey. Hey. What else do I have? But what do you want me to do? The door's locked. You really gotta stop doing that. Oh, we get a cutscene? Is this a cutscene? So we didn't make it that far, huh? Oh, let's go. As long as I got, what is it, like rookie ninja? Lesser ninja. Hey, that's better than dog ninja, I think. So let's go. I will gladly take lesser ninja. Yeah, and that's where it's gonna be a wrap on this episode. Oh, title this. Like, yo, my bow and arrow skills. And I really only play this game on air. I started getting a clutch. Some clutch bow and arrow skills. Save point. Hello? Another cutscene. Chapter 12, the Aqueduct. Yo. Army's over there, just coming through. No need for you to see it. Sound cap. I was ready for that one, yeah, you know what I'm saying. Chapter 12, okay, yo, how many chapters are there? Oh, when we got full in pole, yup, we ready to go next time. On the Wind series, that's wrapping up. So 5. Bow and arrow skills, clutch bow and arrow skills. I'm out, until next time.